And welcome back to Twin Flicks, a film channel for film lovers like yourself. Guys, if you're new to this channel, we give honest, detailed reviews to Blu-rays, focus more on reissued Blu-rays from home media outlets like Mill Creek Entertainment and some others. We also do some film essay videos, such as this one, and some trip videos, and we also do some other stuff. So guys, if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, consider hitting that subscribe button and be part of this community that we have established here. It's grown a lot over the past month, and the channel keeps getting more traction. So thanks to all you guys out there that have already subscribed. All right, guys, so as you can tell that I have out here already, we have Roxanne on Blu-ray from Mill Creek Entertainment. It is one of my favorite 80s Steve Martin comedies. I've always loved this movie, and I'm glad that Mill Creek Entertainment sent this to us to review, and now I finally own it in my hands. And so we're going to be reviewing the quality of the Blu-ray and see how it stacks up today on Twin Flicks. All right, guys, well, by now, if you've watched my video for any amount of time, you know the rules. Before we dig into the Blu-ray review, here are the Blu-ray specs. Roxanne drops on Blu-ray from Mill Creek Entertainment with an HD 1080p transfer and a DTS HD 5.1 lossless surround sound mix. All right, guys, now let's dig into this Blu-ray and see how this stacks up. Now, Sony has released this on Blu-ray in the past, and honestly, guys, compared to the two versions, Mill Creek's versions and Sony's version, Mill Creek's Blu-ray is superior. Right away, you can tell immediately that the contrast and saturation has been adjusted, giving the colors a nice boost in quality that the Sony Blu-ray just had a little bit of an issue with. And the Sony Blu-ray just always had this dull, hazy type of look to it. And this release has done away with that and has cleaned up the video and giving the colors such as reds and blues and yellows as standouts to the transfer. The black levels are also deeper and more solid than the Sony transfer, with some very little, if any, noise in the blacks. Skin tones also look fuller. However, guys, I did notice that sometimes they looked a little too reddish on the reddish side or pinkish side. The biggest complaint I do have with this release is that I saw was that the color temperature in areas of the film, some scenes look very warmer than others. However, after doing some research, I found that this was more due to a problem during the filming process and not necessarily the Blu-ray transfer, so I really can't blame Mill Creek for this. Another issue I saw was some scenes just look a little too overly bright, if that makes sense. But overall, I was very surprised and happy with this nice looking 80s classic Blu-ray from Mill Creek Entertainment, and Mill Creek did a great job with it. Alright guys, now into the audio transfer. The Sony Blu-ray also had a 5.1 mix, however it was a Dolby True HD 5.1 mix, while Mill Creek, this release, goes for the DTS 5.1 mix. The difference is Mill Creek has given this Blu-ray a new audio encode 5.1 lossless mix that the Sony just didn't have, and it delivers a fairly strong and acceptable performance. But I will be honest, it does struggle a lot to reach beyond just the bare minimum of sounds. It is very front heavy with the audio, and the rear speakers are very rarely used except for an occasional musical cue here and there and a little bit of sound effects here and there, just some ambient sound effects. Outside of that, any side or rear surround sounds are so subtle, it's almost non-existent. Which honestly was disappointing, especially during a couple restaurant and, of course, the famous bar scene where Steve Martin tells the jokes.
Religious. The Lord giveth, and he just kept on giving, didn't he?
Where the audio could have benefited from a surround sound atmosphere noise. But this isn't a bad track, not at all. Dialogue is very strong and persistent. It's very clean and easy to understand. I had my volume down at a low, comfortable level and heard everything perfectly fine. Music also sounds really nice and engaging, along with some of the sound effects like the fire truck and inside the firehouse and atmospheric sounds that are engaging. As I said, it just doesn't have the surround atmosphere, but it's still a rock solid audio track. As for extras, well, as per usual, Mill Creek, there are none. It's just a bare bones Blu-ray, but it does have this cool retro 80s slipcover that I love. It really brings a lot more nostalgia to these Blu-rays and brings you back to that video rental era. Alright guys, now let's get into those Blu-ray scores. For the video, I'm going to give it a 4.5 out of a 5. The audio, I'm going to give it a 4 out of a 5. Overall Blu-ray score, I'm going to give it a 4 out of a 5. And for the film itself, guys, yes, a lot of the jokes are dated. I mean, this was, I believe, 87. And so, yeah, the jokes are dated. Some of the film looks dated. But overall, I had a good time with it. It's been one of my favorite Steve Martin comedies from the 80s, as I said at the top of this video. And it's definitely worth rewatching. I've watched it twice already and I just received it last week. So yeah, I'm gonna give the film a 5 out of a 5. It's a great comedy rom-com flick. All right guys, well that's our Blu-ray review for Roxanne from Mill Creek Entertainment. Like I said, it's definitely worth picking up, and for the price tag, you have no excuse but to add it to your collection. Guys, I want to thank Mill Creek Entertainment for sending us this Blu-ray, letting it review for you guys. But most importantly, I want to thank all you guys out there for supporting this channel. Without you, we wouldn't be here right now. And we've grown a lot over the past month, gained a lot of traction this past month. And it's all thanks to you guys. Otherwise, I'd just be sitting here talking to myself randomly, which I do often. Anyways, guys, now it's your turn. Drop down in the comments section. Let me know if you've seen Roxanne and if you plan on picking up this Blu-ray. And stay tuned for some more Blu-ray reviews, and I'll see you in the future.